I turned a pallet and some beautiful walnut offcuts into a wooden Thor mallet. I cut the walnut into thin strips to form the core of the handle, and the pallet pine into two layers to wedge the walnut in the center of the handle. I used a pallet block to form the head of the handle, and I just drilled through the core of the pallet block to form the head of the hammer. What do you guys think of my beautiful Thor hammer?